A lot of people have refractive errors. It's estimated that about 40% of the US population has myopia or nearsightedness. About 25% are farsighted. For the last few hundred years, eyeglasses have been the primary means to correct for refractive errors in the eyes. Today we also have contact lenses or we can do surgery. Surgery, however, can sometimes be dangerous, and eyeglasses and contact lenses are kind of annoying because you have to wear them on your head or stick them in your eye. Our team has invented a new technology that corrects for refractive errors in the eye using a display. It basically puts the glasses on the display rather than on your head.
As our screens become higher and higher resolution, it's not just for looking at them in HD. One way we can improve those very small pixels is to create a 3D display. But what we are doing now is not just 3D, it's about creating displays that correct for the human eye.
We noticed that people most of the time wear glasses to see 2D better and not 3D. We built a low-cost prototype that you can clip onto your existing phone and turn it into a vision-correcting display. It's basically a special printed transparency. The pattern on the transparency is an array of pinholes that basically codes the image that we show on the display for the human observer. And we use special algorithms to create the images that we show on the display.
These vision correcting screens, by the way, are highly personalized. And that's because the hardware technology is fixed, but in software, you can dial in for whatever prescription you may have.
We've successfully demonstrated that we can correct for myopia, hyperopia, astigmatism, and even higher order aberrations that are difficult to be corrected with conventional glasses. You can imagine this technology to be integrated in your phone, in your tablet, in your laptop, in your e-reader, or even in the car to see your GPS better and the speedometer. We hope to also help people in the developing world that don't necessarily have the access to health infrastructure as we do here. If you don't have your prescription and you can't correct for refractive errors, you can't see or read properly. This can lead to illiteracy and in some cases even unemployment. By building technology that helps people see better, we hope to make an impact on their lives.